Hi Fabs, so this is going to be a collective fall fashion haul and try on video, and I'm just going to be showing you some pieces that I got from Fashion Nova, SHEINside, Runway, and Old Navy. So first I'm just going to start off with the pieces from Fashion Nova. I got some dresses. First is this one here, which is this ribbed bodycon dress. It features this lattice design in the front, like crisscross lacing. It's just a long sleeve bodycon dress in this beautiful rust color. And this color is so perfect for the fall. I can picture wearing this with some pumps or some knee boots and then a beautiful oversized coat. And then I got another dress with that really nice crisscross lattice design at the bust. And it's this beautiful dress in this khaki olive green color. And this one is a midi length and it's bodycon, long sleeve. I'm so obsessed with fall colors like olive, khaki, rust, camel. Oh my gosh. So again, I think that this dress would be perfect for the season. Then I can throw on my oversized camel coat. And yes, then I got another dress in the khaki olive green color. And it's this dress here, which is a mock neck, another midi length bodycon dress, and it's short sleeves. Now with this dress, the material feels like a faux suede. It's so soft, and I just told y'all I absolutely love this color. It just looks beautiful on any and every skin tone. Love it. Then this next dress, which is also from Fashion Nova, is actually a maxi dress. It's like a gown. And how I plan to actually wear this dress is with a white crop top and then a white skirt underneath. I'm not into the, you know, wear it with a bra and then some high-waisted panties. That's not my thing, but you could definitely do that for a sexy going out look with the high-waisted like panty or knicker style briefs. But I'm going to wear this with a white little crop top, a spaghetti strap crop top, and then a white like right above the knee skirt underneath. But I love it. I love the sheer fabrics and materials. You can definitely wear them to where they're sexy but not revealing or showing too much. Or you could just throw a nice little cami slip dress underneath this as well. I got two really cute jackets from Fashion Nova. The first is this one, which is this denim material, and it's very light and really flowy and beautiful. And I just plan to wear this with maybe a turtleneck or a simple top underneath, some high-waisted pants, or I could pair it with some riding pants and some knee boots. Really chic and really just effortless. And then I got this beautiful oversized flowy coat from Fashion Nova as well. It's in this beautiful deep wine or Bordeaux color, and it does have a little sash to cinch the waist, but really, really fabulous. I love this jacket, and they also had it available in lots of other colors. And you can check out those pieces on fashionnova.com. Fashion Nova is constantly adding new items to their website, and you can save some money by using my code XOASIA to save 15% on your Fashion Nova purchase. And now from Runway, and I got this vest, which I love. It's so chic and fabulous, and it's this vest here. It's a longer length vest, and it does have just a sash to cinch in the waist, and I just love how this looks. It'll be perfect to go over top of a sweater or a turtleneck with some jeans and some boots, something simple, or a sweater dress with some knee-high boots. So just the perfect little piece. Since it's not extremely cold yet, it's perfect to throw on top of long sleeve pieces for layering, or I can even throw it on top of a jacket or trench coat just for even more layering. Then I also got this jacket here, which is a gray jacket, and it does feature some pockets, and it does have the white contrast on the interior, and it also comes with a little sash to cinch in the waist. I love these little flowy oversized waterfall collar jackets. I just think that they're so simple and chic because you can really throw them on with anything, with some skinny jeans, a turtleneck, a tank or cami, or even a t-shirt underneath, and just the flowing collar just makes it look very fashionable and chic. I got this denim jacket and it has a hood on it, and it has this elastic in the waist so that you can cinch your waist. You can see the elastic in the waist at the back. It has pockets, and it's like this medium acid wash jacket, and I thought it was really unique how it looks when I'm just holding it up. Doesn't really do it justice. I love how it looked on the model. It looked really fabulous, and I know I can work it this fall. And then I got this little thin light trench inspired coat in just the classic little khaki color. And the last piece from Romwe is this vest here, and again it has that flowy waterfall style collar. It has the sash so that you can cinch in your waist, and it's a longer length, and you could actually wear this as a dress if you want it, but you could do like a little simple slip dress underneath, or you can wear it on top of a sweater dress, long sleeve top with a bodycon pencil skirt. You can really style it so many different ways now in the fall, and also when we get into warmer weather as well, because it's not too heavy of a material. And I keep saying Shein-side, but they've now changed their name to Shein.com, so I have to remember that. So first is this top, which I wore actually in my last few videos, and I got a lot of questions about this top. I've been loving just the tops that lace up in the front, like the lattice style, very feminine and sexy and just right on trend right now. So this one is in like a wine burgundy color, and yeah, this top was only $11.99, so I love the fit of it. And I know sometimes the pieces from Shein can, you know, run differently, but this is actually a small in the top. It's very stretchy and it fits great. Hi baby. So I'm definitely going to be ordering it in more colors because they do have a few other colors, and it fits really great, and it's definitely stretchy, great quality, and true to size for $11.99. Then I told you guys that I've been loving Rust for the fall and the winter, and I got this top. I know you guys can hear Gigi in the background, but she loves to watch me while I'm recording. So yeah, she's just chilling, just watching mommy. So yes, I got this top, which is this beautiful high-low top. It has like this crisscross wrap design in the front, and then you have the long piece in the back. I plan to style this with some high-waisted skinny jeans, probably some of my jeans that I got from Fashion Nova. I do have a Fashion Nova try-on where I was trying on some of their jeans, so probably the pair with the distressing at the knee, and then I may do like an ankle booty or a pump, and since it is cold, I would just throw on either an oversized cardigan, or I could do a oversized flowy coat. But I just love this color and it just looks really great. Or I could even wear it with this, which is also from Shein. It's just a shaggy, just faux fur vest, and y'all know that I love my faux fur for the fall and winter. I love a good faux fur vest or faux fur jacket. It just instantly adds chicness and glam to any outfit. And I love this color because I have cream faux fur vest, black, brown, but nothing like this, which is kind of like a taupey color. Then also from Shein, I got this jacket, which is like a flowy little trench style coat, and it's in this gorgeous gray color, and it is a long midi length, and it does have just a little tie to cinch in your waist. But I just thought that this was so chic And I just needed to have it because I'm definitely loving neutrals and warm earth tones for the fall, but also grays and nudes, so which do fall into the neutral category. So neutrals, black, and earth tones are definitely what I'm loving this season. And then I purchased two hats from Old Navy, and one is this one right here in this olive green color, and I just thought that this color was so chic, and I've been wanting to get some really cute floppy hats. So these were only, I think, $20. I think the receipt is in it. Wait, yes it is. Yes, these were $19.94 each. So yes, I got this one in the olive green, and then I got this one in the camel color. I'm not gonna try it on now because I don't wanna mess up my hair, and I don't even think it'll fit with this wig, but it'll definitely fit with some of my full lace units that are a bit thinner than this full one right here. And then last but certainly not least, I got some shoes. I've been meaning to show you guys these shoes, and these are from Shoe Dazzle, and oh my gosh, I love this shoe right here. Beautiful burgundy wine color, perfect for the fall and winter, and it's just a strappy little peep toe, and I still like to wear my peep toes and everything like that in the fall as well. And with something that just has a little simple peep toe like this, I'll just throw it on with tights and also wear them throughout the winter. But I just love this color. They also have this style available in black, and this is the Maria. And then I got some boots. I got this pair of knee-high wedge boots, and they look like this. They're in this beautiful cognac tan color, and they do have this lacing detail in the back, which I love. A nice little wedge. I love that it has the stacked dark brown wedge against the cognac color. Yes, love them. And then I also got this little wedge boot, which is in this taupey gray color, and the heel isn't that high. And I love wedge boots for the fall and winter because they're comfy, but then you get that elevated look because it's not a flat. And then I got this little boot, which is also a knee-high boot, and it's this black pointed toe little boot, and it has this little detailing here with the zipper. And they also had these in brown, and then they had the wedge boots in black as well. So I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. All of the items shown will be listed and linked down below so that you can check them out. And don't forget to check the description box for the 15% off code for Fashion Nova. I'll also list current promotions or codes in the description box as well, so my fabs can save some money. And until my next video, make sure to stay fabulous and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Bye guys.